came out of the darkness, stepped into the light. She caught my eye right away, I didn't have to look twice. She took my hand, none of this I had planned, and says, hello, my name's Marianne. The wind was blowing, had my collar turned up. You were putting on your hood, I was falling in love. My eyes started to mist at the thought of being kissed by the soft lips of Marianne. We didn't talk much, not much we needed to say. Too much information had only gotten in the way. No sense in risking what could be a perfect day alone with Marianne. We walked onto the seafront, heading into the wind. The sand blew in our faces and began to sting. But after a while, I was not feeling a thing but the warmth of Marianne. We listened to the waves hit the wall with a crash. The cries of the seabirds said they just couldn't last. But it felt so right, at least just for this one night, here with Marianne. The day was near closing, the air carried a chill. I didn't notice at first, I was numb with the thrill. Of maybe spending the night being wrapped up so tight in the arms of Marianne. Drank too much wine at the waterside bar. We couldn't start now, things had gone too far. Locked in a passionate world, we were about to burst, me and Marianne. So we got up to leave, left the bar and we ran. Found a vacant double room in a hotel of Pan. Through the half-drawn curtains, a chink of dizzy moonlight was dappled through the leaves in the hot naked night across the breasts of Marianne. The morning turned gray as the rain clouds spread. We made love one last time before we got out of bed. Inside raged a fire, my ears could hear a choir sing, sweet Marianne. But we both had baggage that we couldn't afford to let go. We had to say goodbye, though we just said hello. But I'll never forget the one day, one night I spent with Marianne.